Oh, they fixed the light on the gate. Just realized it.